And they're off in autonomous mode. There we go. And that's 15 seconds of a match. And it's a replay of semifinal match number 6 to find out what the final standings are and who will go to the semifinal. The action was hot and heavy in the first round of this match. Now we got a little flying all over the place. 1648, Ryan to collect the litter.
Back up.
The coach, litter flying on top. 832 Oscar to the recycling coat container as 1319 tries to pick up those green coats. 1648 and 3959 again trying to see who's going to be able to score the highest hit first as the T3 Robotics places four with 3266. The robots are out getting ready to tap it. 4, 2, 4, 6, 8. Third hold. 3959 MedTech. They are pulling those totes into there. The robot to move into scoring position. 1319 now has three in their control. As Oscar tries to stack a three tote stack. 2, 4, 6. That would be worth 18 points if they can get that container up on top.
Lift up just
1648 has another four containers in their possession.
Down.
Their totes in their possession.
Open, all the way.
Toast all over from 1369.
Grab
the three on the scoring platform.
Up.
T3 Robotics has four in their possession. Moving as our alliance partner, 3266. 3266 is going to try to cap it with another toast. A recycling container and a piece of metal, and a splash through another tote and a recycling container. 1369 places three totes on top of the platform. Here comes Oscar to get caught up for another 18 points as we're down to under 20 seconds left to go. Here's the semifinal match number 6. Here goes Splash trying to get another tote up. 3266 trying to do it at the same time.
Down,